to the Sand Brothers, and today is me, King Math, and today I'm going to be playing Dragon Ball Z Xenoverse 2, which I kind of always play, well, not all the time, but you get my point, but I'm just going to be doing 5 random battles. So I'm doing 1-on-1 right now, so pick it random. So being Kid Buu, supervillain. Good choice. And random again. Fighting Soul Power.
Soul Power. Better not for me.
Let's see. Random. Planet Knuckle Man. Trying to change this music. Good for me. And Planet Knuckle Man. So let's get this battle going. Alright. Cell full power is hard. I'm just telling you guys that. Because every time I fight him, I always lose. I like that. Yes. Oh, you like that? I like that Cell. You get fighting Gohan. Try this. Really, he was right behind me the whole time. That was barely matching. And I hate how you get so dizzy. I like wind soccer. Let's try this. Oh, I got that my outfit. Okay. I hate always get that move. It makes me so mad. Yeah, I'm losing. I'm actually pretty good, but this game is not what kids do. Come on, hurry up. Oh. Dang it. Huffed against Cell. Told you guys. Cell is hard. He's one of the characters they have to be careful on. He's fast, he's diligent, and yeah, he's just too fast. Okay, that's one. Now it's hit two. Go on, kid, really?
I can fight too!
Guess so. Ooh, go on, kid.
I can fight too!
Yeah, mirror match. Yeah, this is good. So this is gonna be a mirror match. I know this kind of feels weird. This feels really feels weird, actually. It doesn't even feel that weird. It feels really weird. But yeah, let's do this.
Thank you very much.
Really, how do they always get behind me like that? survival, it feels like a really ultimate battle. It's really just a stupid fight. This can sometimes be ultimate battle. Didn't I? I swear, I'm not good with kids who don't go hard. Okay. Let's get a lucky shot. Come on! Really? Gotta be kidding me. Frieza!
Now then, how should I cook this one?
At least it's first form. They still game zoning off. Yeah, it's good. Two villains fighting in a very awkward place. Except, doesn't this feel kind of weird? A girl fighting a boy. I mean, it's not weird, it's just saying that. Frieza should be really as mean if he's trying to fight a girl. But I could beat him up.
Oh,
not good.
You regret this.
Yeah. But, come on, I swear, I hope I pick Goku through. Alright, that's three. Yeah, it's three, so... Yes, somebody's good, Janemba. Yeah, I wonder why they don't have baby Janemba in this. Hit? Really? Hey, at least
who's
if it
my
suit one. That's good, I guess. And I pick Space Vegeta. Alright, Hit is a really, really bad dude. Not like a bad guy kind of dude, but he's hard. So I'm gonna be smart about this. Alright, guys. If I lose, I'm telling you, I'm sorry. And I'm already losing. Trying to do that move on me. Wait, that's slowing me. I wanna play dodge rolls, huh? Let's do this! I don't know why, but you guys keep stalling them. See what I mean? I'm trying to do the Rocky Claw, but keep doing the same move. That hit. Hit the hitman. That's a good move for them. Do it! Cut you in for the dimensional ray. Dang it! Really? I lost again! That's four. That's right. I have to win once, right? I'm only used to Goku. That's the only thing. Please, at least be some Goku. Really? Android 16.